Tremendous night of wrestling this past Thursday at the Winnipeg Arena. Absolutely stupendous.
Winnipeg, who's ready to see some professional wrestling? So please keep a safe distance from the ring. Do not touch the wrestler. You better watch the show and enjoy. These are trained professionals. So our first match this evening is a trios match. Our referee for this evening is Alfonso Galliano. Introducing your first team. Hailing from Alberta, introducing the Clandestine Society featuring Kevin O'Doyle.
What a trio here, James. We are live at WWE Going Broadway. I am just getting to the broadcast booth. I am your host, Mr. Generous Gene Spunko, with General Manager James Corba. Entering the ring right now is the Clandestine Society with a new member here in Manitoba, O'Doyle.
Sometimes it's GM there, Gino. You gotta pull double duty here. And it's the Clandestine with O'Doyle. What a unique tag team.
Get a load of these three. What a formidable trio.
What a trio indeed.
Get a load of the Golden Boy in Manitoba's legislature building in the background. We are live here at Manifest, WPW Going Broadway. Cheeky partner is Josh Cheeks Holiday, fresh off an Impact Championship match last night against Josh Alexander.
You gotta really question whether any of these competitors that are 100%. It was a rough night for everyone in this match.
All six of these men competed less than 24 hours ago at the West End Cultural Center, and here they are in front of the Golden Boy.
It was like a sauna in hell yesterday, Gino. And now we're outside, the sun is shining, nice breeze. Gotta love it, Gino.
That's Red Hot Cheeks right there.
Crowds love it. This is a new one for us, Gino. Families, children, dogs, cats.
Oh!
Look at that, the fans are going crazy. All I can literally say all the way to Balmoral. What a time to be a wrestling fan here in Winnipeg.
We are on the corner of Broadway.
Oh, here we go.
Osborne in Winnipeg. Oh, we're off to a fiery start. The bell is not rung.
This is chaos, pure chaos right now there, Gino. My goodness. Oh, Blaze taking their early advantage here. Look at those tights, just right.
Quick
one
count.
Blaze.
The same wavelength.
He has to be smiting from his loss yesterday to sweet Bobby Shank, who later on tonight will be getting his first WPW title shot against AJ Sanchez. My goodness, what a three-match card we have for you tonight. Ref Alfonso looking none the worse for wear for taking a massive powerbomb. Oh my goodness.
I understand Alfonso's taking an urgent care facility
here.
He may
be concussed, so will his count.
More on that
the,
later during the main event.
The candor that normally is. There we go, Stephen Crow. Oh,
huge boot to the face.
Taking a boot, quick tags. Very unusual chemistry.
These are brothers here, keep in mind. Stephen Crow and Michael Richard Blaze.
Hot tag to hot Sammy Peppers. We made amends. I love the guy last night. Here we go.
It's going to take more than that to take down Old Doyle.
Mania axe handle right now. Am I right, Gino?
Oh, my God. The momentum of Sammy Peppers. No. Oh, he's known for that belly-to-belly slam. If it worked once, try it again. And there's got to be a couple hundred people here at Manufest, maybe 1,000. And they love Red Hot Summer.
They do. On a cool September night. This is the Webler equivalent to like a nice half pint going down.
Bombers win, Banjo Bowl, and here we are, WPW going Broadway.
Surrounded by dogs, kids. I love dogs. Kids not so much, but it is what it is. Here we go. Look at that. Blaze claiming he made a tag. He did not. Or at it, gotta wish a happy anniversary to head of security, Mr. Dillinger, Andrew Dillinger, and his wife, Mrs. Dillinger.
You know, James, this thing gets so packed in here that we're not going to be able to see a damn thing sooner. Hundreds of people here.
Look at this wonderful stretch.
Here we go, Doyle, the abdominal stretch. Fans getting behind. Sammy Pepper is here. Here we go. Sinking it in, using that weight advantage. Oh, what's this? Is this a hip? My goodness! Pepper's using all the power.
What strength, what upper body strength of Sammy Peppers.
What's great here is that a lot of people have not been to a wrestling show before.
Now, I'm looking around the crowd here. Yeah. There are hundreds of people here. Oh, that's not family friendly. The Rhinestone Cowboy knows that. And he doesn't give a damn.
I know. When Campbell was be impressed. I tell you that right now.
You didn't be impressed by that? Well, it's the two count.
What's great about a show like this, you get fans from all over. Probably fans have never seen wrestling in their lives.
Yep.
I wonder, imagine that. Think of that, Gino. Going back, seeing wrestling for the first time.
Lifelong fans, too. There's fans I hear, they come here and they say, I used to see Nick Bockwinkel. I used to see Bobby Heenan at the Winnipeg Arena. And now they're here at Going Broadway.
You know, I saw Red Hot Summer and Cheeks tagged together while eating a delicious assortment of tater tots and chicken wings.
Are you from Winnipeg?
It's packed in here, Gino.
We want to give thanks to Manny Fest for having WPW here. This has been an incredible day already, and we have just getting started.
I'm surprised my voice is still distant from last night, but I'm trying. It's good. Here's the count. I'm surprised he can count right now. He's got to be a little concussed. Blaze, look at these two know each other quite well.
Brothers, train together. Oh. Of course, the Clandestine Society have been running roughshod all over Alberta, Saskatchewan, BC, holding championships all over Alberta, Saskatchewan, and BC.
Getting behind Red Hot Summer here. Taking the ride, he did, and he hit nothing but that hard canvas. Pepper's looking to make that hot.
I'm not sure how Cheeks is even still breathing after last night, those chops that Alexander laid in. Stephen Crow turning it up a notch, laying those shots in.
It's funny about a crowd like this.
Oh, the quick roll up.
Oh, there we go. Two. Oh, almost a
only
three.
A two. A huge clothesline. That's got to be it. That's one, two. No. Stephen Crow came up a little short last night in the contest against Devon Monroe.
Yeah.
But that was an all-time classic.
It was a great match.
Oh, huge leap right, and the hot tag to the Red Hot Summer partner, Bryce Bentley. Here he comes with all the heat of a Manitoba summer.
My goodness.
That was incredible, James.
That was amazing.
I don't know if you can even.
I saw it, I felt it in my bones.
Oh. Bentley laying in those forearms now.
My goodness.
Huge clothesline.
Big clothesline.
Bryce Bentley. Oh, hit from behind.
If you told me, Gino, that I'd be doing live commentary while trying to look through people, I wouldn't believe you. But guess what? We make do, and the action I can see is hotter than ever. Red hot, one could say. Blaze up to the top.
Oh, a hard fall there.
Oh,
another toss over
sides.
The ropes.
What's going on here? Oh,
no.
The tomfoolery is beginning. Go to the top. What are they doing here? My goodness.
What is happening, James? This is terrifying. In the shadow of the Golden Boy.
Oh, what the heck is going on?
What is going on?
What is going on?
Referee Alfonso's
in.
That was bad.
Oh, my goodness.
That was.
The fans here don't know.
That was incredible.
That's one of those moves everyone has heard. Everyone, my goodness.
It's like a Pier 6 car wreck.
Yes. My goodness. Red Hot Summer. I'd say there's probably like three concussions. We're on a big concussion kick, Gino, right now.
Oh, speaking of.
Oh, here we go.
Eats defeat.
Oh, here, this has got to be it.
Lining up for it. The rest of the Clan SSI is down. Oh, huge boot to the head. That's got to be it. One, two, three.
Your winners of the match, Red Hot Cheeks!
Here are your winners, Red Hot Cheeks. Cheeks getting some momentum back after his loss last night. And Red Hot Summer remained undefeated as a
That's
team
what
here.
It seems like to me. Fans love it here.
They
at
can't
Manny
get
Fest.
Enough, James.
Loving it here. Dancing up a storm here at Manny Fest, Red Hot Summer picking up the win.
Friends, family, dogs, children, everyone's here.
Watching live pro wrestling for the very first time. We'd love to see it. Hope you're having a great show.